Guys, who would love some tuna sandwich? Gawa tayo ng tuna sandwich, guys. A bite-sized tuna sandwich. Ayan, guys. Ang cute. Okay, so first, you will put... Can you makita? Okay, put some tuna here. Pinlatin ko pala yung sliced bread, yung bread natin konti. Lagyan pala natin ng mga toothpick, guys. So, I want it to be bite-sized, kaya ganyan. Ganyan siya, guys. So, limang toothpick nilagay natin. So, ganyan siya, guys. So, yung tsura niya. And then, we will cut it into 5. Para presentable siya, guys. Sila father ang kaano dito sa post-based shop. Mga parang kakain nito, guys. Kaya, mas maganda yung bite size lang para hindi siya nakakaumay pag malaki, diba? So, nasobrahan ko ng ano. So, ayan na siya, guys. Ayan. Kita niyo ba? So, we have here 5 na ano, guys. O, diba ang cute? O, pag ganyan, di bite size lang, kainin lang na ganyan, guys. Okay, I will continue doing all this one. I'm on hurry, guys. So, tapos na, guys, yung ating bite-sized tuna sandwiches. Ayan na, guys. Look at that. So, masarap kasi ano lang. Bite-sized lang siya. Okay, guys.